Fire investigators are looking into what caused a deadly fire that claimed the life of a young girl on the city's south side.
Now a family mourning the loss of their loved one just one day after Christmas. WGN's Andrea Medina has more.
We ask that you, in Jesus' name, keep this family happy.
Yes,
we know they're hurting and going to be hurting the rest of their life,
yes,
Lord.
Community activists Andrew Holmes and Mike Earhart with the All Kids Matter Foundation holding hands in prayer, asking the highest above to look after the loved ones of a five-year-old girl killed in an apartment fire Tuesday morning.
This is a baby that probably was, most likely was happy yesterday for Christmas.
Fighting back tears, Holmes and Earhart placed teddy bears on the fence of the building in hopes of bringing the family some comfort.
It just reminds you the smiling faces, you know, that child had on her face, opening up those gifts. This is what it stands for. It's just that smile. It's just that we're here for you. We support you. We love you.
At around 7:15 a.m., an ambulance crew was returning from a run when they noticed some smoke coming out of the second floor of this multi-unit apartment building. This is near the corner of Marquette Road and Normal Boulevard in the Englewood neighborhood. Two adults and two children, an infant and a six-year-old, were able to get out, but the five-year-old was still inside.
They quickly deployed hose lines as well as initiated primary search within the unit that was on fire.
Once firefighters made their way inside, they found the little girl dead in her bunk bed. According to fire officials, the father tried to rescue her but ended up getting burned. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Fire officials have confirmed the preliminary cause of the fire is careless use of smoking materials. However, sources say it's possible a minor may have been playing with matches or a lighter.
Not to say that was what happened here, but we always want to remind our kids not to play with matches.
Fire officials say there was one working smoke detector on the top floor, but it was located outside of the unit in the hallway. The owner of the building was too distraught to go on camera, but says the family had been living there for 5 years and he would greet the little girl regularly. The deputy fire commissioner describes the fire as tough to handle considering it happened just a day after Christmas.
We've got a lot of guys who have children at home, and you know, thinking about just spending Christmas with your family and then show up to work this morning knowing that this family has just lost a child.
In Englewood, Andrea Medina, WGN News.